Do you believe in sin?
It was you. Fucking relax.
They're gaining on us, Luke. Fuck, I ain't getting pinched.
What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
Drop the fucking gun. Make a choice. Your uncle is family. It's the only fucking reason you guys are walking from this. Get out.
Get out the fucking car!
Give police clues to watch. Well, I'ma get them faggot niggas news to watch. My trigger blow niggas out they shoes and socks. I guarantee I won't miss you if I use the dot. I'm Slim Thugger, motherfuckers best respect my G. Or they gon' say they name after R.I.P. I dare you pussy niggas till you slugs by me. Cause then I'ma get to show you how thug I be. And I don't give a fuck what set you claim. They got rich niggas that blow out brains. Just cause you from the projects don't mean you hard. Most of them hood child ripping.
That September Jones, former Miss Universe, was stripped of her crown after allegations of a sexual relationship with all five judges. Went to work for Whalen Broadcasting as a weather girl, is now the host and executive producer of Deathmatch.
You have a list pretty much ready to go in anything, don't you?
Human history. Welcome to Deathmatch.
Our first fighter, a murderer serving four consecutive life sentences, Xander Kratos!
Xander, 11 kills, one submission. 6'4", 220 pounds, 14 KO, one submission. 14 kills, 5'11", 159 pounds.
The combatants are picked by lottery randomly each week. There are two ways to win. Kill your opponent or make him submit.
Carnage is about to begin.
Chinese bastard!
Trademark of Wayland International. Fighters are convicted violent felons. Acts should not be duplicated at home.
I propose a race. Wicked, epic. Something like no one has ever seen before. The best part of it, everything that we need is right in our own backyard. We're gonna modify each vehicle, adding reinforced steel plating, bulletproof glass, and roll cages to at least give the drivers a fighting chance. We'll take everything that made Deathmatch a hit and combine it with everything we have at our disposal.
Such as?
Heavy fucking artillery. Every car will hold as many guns and as much ammunition as it can.
So you're going to arm the prisoners?
Precautions will be made to make sure they can only shoot at people on the track. 9 cars, 3 days, 20,000 rounds of ammunition.
Going from fighting to racing, that's a big leap. We need a hook. Something that incorporates the two better. Now, in a game show, no one cares about the game. The game is arbitrary. People care about the risk in the money. Now, we've been concentrating on the game, not the risk. That's why our audience is bored. Let's concentrate on the prize, a prize more valuable than money.
Okay, what's more valuable than money?
Life is a more valuable prize than money. In our deal with the state, we control sentencing. It means we control their life. So if a prisoner wins 5 races, he gets his freedom, no matter what he's in for, robbery, rape, homicide, whatever, he wins his freedom. He wins his life. You have life, freedom. Stop. Death Race.
What do you want?
Time to race.
Eyes on you ain't because you're pretty, but because you're in first place. Marcus King put $1 million on your head. It's a monster fucking bounty, Lucas. It's as plain as day.
I don't believe it.
Why would I lie?
It makes no fucking sense.
What are you gonna do?
Death Race.
Hey, aren't you two just boogling over with sunshine this morning? Come on, we got a race to win.
What is it?
Nothing. That's race.
Enemy of my enemy.
What's happening?
Today, you die!
You want to tell me why you just risked all that to save that banger?
Activated.
Watch your back!
Careful. Take it on to gun.
You gotta find a shield, man. You gotta find a shield.
There's one.
See it? Go for it. Go for it.
Shield pressure level activated.
Call the smoke!
No, not yet.
I'm coming to you, boy!
Okay, ready?
Hey, go, but someone had a plate David
in his car.
I got nothing, no guns, no smoke, nothing.
Come on, hit it, you dumbass bitch!
Motherfucker!
Sir! What can I do?
Racist.
No, what are you doing?